we shall always find our life.
We are here because of a genuine case of oppression. We are here because we felt the interests of Nigerian youths are being shortchanged.
Yes.
We are here to express our dissatisfaction and to tell the Nigerians that injustice somewhere is a threat to justice everywhere.
Let's leave that there.
In 2013, two of our friends, our brothers, and two compatriots of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, they made a jingle, and they gave the jingle to ShopRite for consideration. ShopRite accepted the jingle with a promise that ShopRite would get back to them. Within a few months, ShopRite started using the jingle without getting back to the owners of the jingle.
That was intellectual theft.
Those guys, those friends, those brothers, they approached ShopRite to demand for question, but ShopRite said they had nothing to say. At the process, those guys write petition to Nigerian Copyright Commission and some other human rights commissions across the country. After the petitions, ShopRite decided to sue those guys with a charge, with a criminal, a civil case with 100 million levy against those young Nigerians. After taking their intellectual property, engaging in intellectual theft, you see have the audacity in our own country to sue us over what belongs to us. That's a travesty of justice.
Yes.
In 2015, after being sued, we are waiting for justice because we know we have all the facts and evidence to counter any misinformation ShopRite is giving to the court. But for more than 5 years, they've sat more than 20 times over the case, and they've not had any conclusion. They have always adjourned the cases.
We are tired.
Today they are also having the case, and we also know that as usual they are still going to adjourn. But just till part of the last year, they changed. We have a new chief judge of the Federal High Court. We hope the man will be friendly enough and will be just enough to look holistically into this matter and serve us justice, because we believe that delay in justice is an injustice in itself. We also believe that a justice delayed is a justice denied. And it's also our belief that silence in the face of injustice is tantamount to consent. As Nigerian youth, we have come today to show our displeasure and dissatisfaction that the Federal High Court will see it as a matter of urgency that they sit on the case and there is a speedy judgment over the case. Because according to Section 36 of Nigerian Constitution as amended, individuals should be entitled to fair hearing within a reasonable time.
The fundamental justice for this leader.
Closer!
The coronavirus social price. Coronavirus!
I appreciate that, Nigerian youth. So we are here today to appeal to the chief judge of the Federal High Court to look into the case of Friday and ShopRite that was instituted in 2015. Let them have a speedy process, and we are not asking for subjugation of the law process. We are not demanding for cover. We are only demanding that the right thing should be done. Let justice be served. Very simple.
Justice.
Why is ShopRite trying to maintain the form of conspiracy subjugation? What is the thing that ShopRite is trying to hide? Why is the machination so grave and so serious that ShopRite doesn't even want the matter to be judged?